I ask myself, how's this possible he's going so fast? It's a trick. It's a video trick. Look at the angle. Look at the lens angle. It's insanely wide. He's probably have the camera on the chest. So this is super, super wide. I couldn't get that wide on the GoPro 9. There's not such option. He's probably using some old GoPros, which has that very wide angle lenses. Look at in all those scooter tests. They all like that, with super wide lens. Very wide lens. You see? It's insanely wide. Now, if you don't know what I'm talking about, I try to make a small test with the GoPro 9. Look at it. That's the narrow on the left and 60 frames per second, and that's the wide and 30 frames per second. Look at the speedometer. Which one looks faster? On the right, isn't it? But the speed is the same. And this is just a little bit more angle, a little bit more. Not like in those videos, like you just saw in those in here, because this one is like super wide. In real life, you won't get that experience. No, that's just impossible. So that's that. This is how you make your speeder, your electric scooter faster on YouTube, not in real life. Thanks for watching and goodbye.